Under some circumstances, your mother can give you money when she moves into your house. However, you want to keep that to normal things that somebody would pay you if they were to move in with you. For example, rent, necessary repairs to make the home accessible for your mother, and you always want to be careful to avoid any transfers because that could incur a penalty if she ever has to go on the Medicaid ICP program.